Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the default voice you hear on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In settings, select time and language from the left sidebar. From there, select Speech. Here in Speech Settings, go down to Voices, and there you can click Choose a Voice to change the default voice. Once you select a voice, you can change the voice speed and also hear a preview of the voice. You can also click Add Voices below to install voices from other languages. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.